Okay, and I'm here with Dustin Poirier, number 3 ranked UFC fighter, fighting at the main event, April 13th, UFC 236, against Max Holloway. I was looking at your history, Dustin. You fought and beat Max, what was it, 8 years ago?
Yeah, over seven years.
That's amazing, man. So this is already a person that you've had in the octagon. What are your thoughts of going at this again? Obviously, both of you at a different time in your career.
It's a completely different fight. 7 years at the highest level of mixed martial arts is a lifetime. Some people are in the half careers in the UFC, 7 years. A lot of people.
So
that's just shows their ability to overcome and adapt and grow and stay at the top.
Awesome. You know, you have 3 impressive fight of the night performances, back-to-back wins, stopping former champs like Anthony Pettis, Eddie Alvarez, Justin Gaethje. What do you think has helped your development as a mixed martial artist, and how do you think these recent performances will translate to how?
My mindset, my determination has helped with these performances, just the whole thing, overcoming and staying on track and staying focused. But all that has gotten me to this point, April 13th, 25 minutes with Max Holloway to become the interim lightweight champ. It's exciting. I think it's a perfect time for my career. And I think fans should be very excited about this match.
Awesome. You know, Holloway had a great performance last time against Brian Ortega. Obviously, he's been a great champion, but you're looking to take that title. All right, what do you think is going to be the difference between you and Holloway on April 13th?
I think experience, power, grit, determination is going to be the difference.
Awesome. Dustin, thank you so much for your time. Definitely, Morning Inside Fighting Radio. Thanks a lot, man.